New York City firefighters were called to Trump Tower in Manhattan today. A fire broke out about 50 floors up. The president's son, Eric, said on Twitter that the fire was in a residential apartment. No injuries have been reported. The Fifth Avenue high-rise also houses the headquarters of the Trump Organization and other businesses.